Hey everyone, today we are going to learn how to install the Klever Web Extension. Klever Extension is the Klever Wallet that you know so well from mobile, but instead runs securely inside your web browser. Installing the Klever Extension is simple and can be done in just a few steps. So let's run through it together. Open Google Chrome and visit wallet.klever.finance. Then click on the Get Extension button to access the Google Chrome Web Store. Once you're in the Chrome Web Store, click on the Add to Chrome button. A pop-up window will appear asking you to confirm the installation. Click Add Extension to confirm. Once the extension is installed, you should see a small icon added to the top right corner of your Chrome browser. This icon represents the Klever Extension and can be clicked on to activate it. You can also verify that the extension is installed correctly by navigating to the Chrome menu, clicking on More Tools and then Extensions. Here, you will see a list of extensions installed on your browser. To start using the Klever extension, simply click on the Klever icon and follow the instructions to either create a new wallet or restore a previous wallet. And that's it! Installing the Klever extension is quick and easy, so see you in the next video.